If you play Tribal Wars 2, you might spend a lot of time on farming. When you're just starting out, farming is not that big a deal, but once you've got a dozen villages or so, farming can take quite some time. If you want to save the time, what you can do is automate the farming. You can use a software that does all of the farming for you. I see it is not necessarily obvious how to do this, so this is what I will show you in a minute. But first, a quick overview of what I'm using here. In this video, I use Windows-based software. This software comes with a web browser, and when you open the game in this special web browser, it can see your villages, your units, your current attacks, and so on. And it can also see the barbarian villages around you. And it automatically attacks the barbarians using army presets that you have configured in the game. So, how do we set this up? We've got this link here to a guide. You can just click the link in the video description. And this is the reference guide explaining how the software works, how to set it up. And I'm going to just follow this guide here. So, first step is to download this file here, which is a Windows program. And I can start this from the Windows Explorer. Now I might have to confirm here too. And when you start this program, it opens up this console window here. You don't have to enter anything here, but we will find some useful information here, some instructions for us, guiding us through the setup as we will see soon. So you can see the software opens this web browser window here. This is a special kind of web browser helping us to automate things. And in the Windows taskbar, you can see it appearing with this bluish icon here. And if you look into the bot's console window now, we can also see instructions on how to proceed here. So here it says, please log into the game. So this is what I'm going to do next. I just log into the game as I would do in any other browser. Okay, I'm in the game now. I can see my villages on the map. And if I look again into this window here from the bot, I can see it's complaining here. It says, it did not find any army presets. As I mentioned earlier, the software uses the army presets which are configured in the game. So this is what I have to do next. And this is also described in the guide here. I'm going to stop the bot for now. And I can create an army preset using this menu here. Create a new one. And as the guide tells us, I need to give it a name that contains this farm string, because the software only uses the presets which have this portion in the name. I just choose the amount of units I want to use to attack. And then I also have to enable the preset on each village where it should be used. One thing you need to be aware of is that those army presets are enabled per village. So after I've configured the army presets for all of my villages, I can start the bot again. Log into the game again. And this time we can see the output from the bot looks different. It's already starting to look around and send attacks to the barbarian villages. And it's going to continue like this until it reaches the attack limit for a village or it's running out of units. I think that's it already. If you have any questions, let me know. That's it from me for now. Enjoy the free time you've gained now.